In 2021, after almost 5 decades in the union, President Rory Gamble retired from the UAW. Rory joined the UAW in 1974 when he was hired at the Ford Motor Company Dearborn Frame Plant. He immediately became active in UAW Local 600 and has since served in numerous elected and appointed positions. Since 1987, Gamble's assignments have included local union health and safety coordinator, employee support services program, education director, civil rights coordinator, fitness center coordinator, and family services and learning center coordinator. He was first elected vice president of Local 600 in 2002. Rory went on to serve 3 terms as director of UAW Region 1A and was elected UAW vice president in 2018 at the 37th Constitutional Convention. In 2019, he assumed the position of UAW acting president, appointed by the International Executive Board. Throughout his time at the UAW, Rory has been an active member in many Detroit area community charitable and labor groups. Just some of the many accolades for his work include the Spirit of Detroit Award, the 2006 Horace L. Sheffield Jr. Humanitarian Award, and the Detroit Minority Women's Network Man of the Year Award. Rory will be remembered for steering the UAW through a comprehensive ethics reform initiative and ultimately saving the union from a potential government takeover. He was also a leading voice in guiding the UAW and American manufacturing through the unprecedented COVID-19 pandemic and UAW support for Joe Biden in the 2020 election. He has remained involved in community work after retiring and enjoys spending time with his family.